focus on capital investment to push growth, reintroduction of developmental financial institutions, allocation for COVID vaccination, industry and sector-specific interventions offers hope if matched with allocation, bold decision to expand fiscal deficit to provide growth impetus, a medium and long-term vision for self-reliant India. However, Orissa would be hit by drastic reduction of share and central taxes by about ₹10,848 crores for the current year, and as per the recommendations of the 15th Finance Commission, the horizontal share will decrease from 4.629%